I've looked tonight at the scene of a double shooting. This happened in the 1500 block of Iberville Street. It sent two men to the hospital. We know one person has been arrested in this shooting. At this point, we don't have ages or conditions on the victims.